हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल, आदाब. वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इंग्लिश विंग्लिश. सो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हियर अगेन विद माय वोकैबुलरी सेशन डेली डोज. सो लेट्स चेक द वेरी फर्स्ट वर्ड ऑफ द डे एंड इट इज PAIL, पेल, व्हिच मींस बकेट, कंटेनर और वेसल. एंड द एग्जांपल इज ज़ारा हैज टू कैरी द पेल अप द हिल. नाउ द वन इज पैथेटिक, स्पेल्ड एज PATHETIC एंड इट मींस wretched, pitiful, sad, moving, pitiable, tragic, doleful, touching. And the example is, the starving children were a pathetic sight. Another one is resolution, and the spelling is RESOLUTION, and it means resolve, determination, steadfastness, tenacity, firmness, perseverance, purpose. And the examples are, after years of fighting between the nations, it was nice to finally reach a peaceful resolution. Even in the face of danger, Tina's resolution would not fail. It is another example. Another one is orator, O-R-A-T-O-R, and it means speaker, debater, lecturer, storyteller, speech maker, declaimer, or presenter. And examples are, Lenin was the great orator of the Russian Revolution. Another example is, Tom is a marvelous orator. And the last word of the day is exaggerate, EXAGGERATE. It means overstate, overstress, embellish, embroider, amplify, inflate, lay on thick, or make a mountain out of a molehill. And the examples are, the first one is, fishermen always exaggerate the size of the fish they almost caught. Another one is, Oshin is prone to exaggerate, that's for sure. And the last one is, George tends to exaggerate the difficulties. So friends, with this I'll end up my session. Hope you like this attempt, and if you find this video worthy, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.